This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This is, without a doubt, one of the biggest matches of his career, guys.
And everything changes for him if he's able to walk out of here as the champion. That's when you start making the big bucks, and all the endorsement deals and movie offers start pouring in. It's definitely life-changing.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Guys, I think we can all agree that this is easily one of the biggest matches of the champ's career.
And Cole, that's really saying something considering all the high-profile matches we've seen him compete in up till now.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 205 pounds, Melandra Ali. 204 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Murphy.
Gentlemen, with APW Roadblock, the Cruiserweight Championship is on the line here. With Buddy Murphy and Mustafa Ali going 1-on-1. Here we go. Having a stare off. Oh, Mustafa went to grab him, but he missed. With this bicycle knee to Mustafa Ali. My God, what a knee from Buddy Murphy. Look at this, but a counter from Mustafa. Went for an elbow. Look at this. Oh. Clothesline out of the ring. Down he goes. I like the stream of chat, and I think I might have lagged out of the party, so that's great. It's unbroken. Hooray. Oh, Murphy landing on his feet. Look at this. Clothesline. My God. Murphy's not even a big guy, but you know that's still gonna hurt. And an overhead belly to belly. Look at Murphy's picking him up. He has him with this pendulum backbreaker. He's still holding on. He's gonna hit him with another one, maybe. And he does. two pendulum backbreakers working the back of Mustafa. I guess, like, that's smart, because if you get rid of the back, Mustafa basically has no speed. I'd say Mustafa has the speed advantage against Murphy, but Murphy's definitely got the strength. Let's not forget, Murphy's beaten Bowman. He's beaten... Oh no, Lisa, he's picked... and a super. This. Pinch, no. Murphy countered it. This. Ooh. For her, missed. Look at Murphy, though. A modified Russian leg sweep. And Murphy's getting up, look at that. RKO, Jesus. It's supposed to be an avalanche RKO, but he gave him one, clearly. Look at this. Imploding 450, no, Murphy countered. Oh, Mustafa countered. He countered the lights out, Murphy now. Oh, he takes him down with an elbow. My God. German suplex from Mustafa, I should say. This gunstone. He's picking him up. What is he doing here? Jawbreaker. Oh. Oh, it kicked to the gut. Wait, look at this. He has him up. Murphy's Law. Murphy with the victory in 4 minutes.
The champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Murphy.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this.